Today's CSR Minute is brought to you by Climate Counts, bringing consumers and companies together in the fight against global climate change. For more information, visit climatecounts.org.
Hello, I'm Emily Polk, and these are your CSR Minute headlines for Tuesday, January 26th. Silicon Valley's Sustainable Business Institute hosted a Sustainable Business User Group meeting last week in Santa Clara. Applied Materials, a publicly traded company with revenues of over $5 billion in 2009 and operations in 15 countries worldwide, presented its sustainability program to a group which included representatives from HP, WebCore, and B Green Packaging. SBI has hosted a series of such sustainability-focused meetings for Silicon Valley professionals.